when I left old East Virginia, North Carolina, I did know. There I met a fine young maiden, her age and name I did not know. Her hair was dark in color, and her cheeks were rosy red. Up on her breast she wore white lilies, where I long to lay my head. I was just from East Virginia, with a heart so brave and true, and I learned to love this maiden with her eyes of heavenly blue. In my heart she was my darling, at my door she was welcomed in, at my gate I'll always. She was the girl I tried to win. Then one day she packed her suitcase, told me she was going away. I followed her down to the station, said, my darling, won't you stay? I'd rather be in some dark hollow where the sun don't ever shine, for you to be another man's darling, and I know you'll never be mine. She got aboard that train and left. Now nothing now but trouble I see. There will be no more pleasure in this whole.